Yeah, I mean, it's always disappointing to lose, but at the same time, we overcame so much this season, and we had a great run, and I mean, we did the best that we could, and it stinks coming up short, but at the same time, it's been a tremendous ride.
You know, it's amazing. Before the season, I would have never imagined to make it to the Final Four in doubles, so I'm pretty sure in a couple of days I'll be really happy about it.
Yeah, it's been a fantastic last 10 days. What they've done at this tournament is kind of what we wanted to have happen all year, and because of injuries couldn't, but they all came through at the end and finished on a great note, and we lost to a great team today. We played well, and we would have needed a couple of little breaks to go our way and didn't, but real proud of our girls and what they did in this last few days.
I think I have to take the momentum from this tournament on next year and try to show a good example for the freshmen as being the leader and the senior on the team.
You know, if they come back and they're healthy and able to do the work that we need them to do, we're going to be in great shape because they certainly have the talent. It's just a matter of being able to get out there and do the work that we need to do and get solid enough so we can compete at this level some more.